I thought it was very enlightening when Father talked about being the light and getting fed. I thought I needed to be fed for the rest of my life, and all of a sudden I am feeding, and I didn't think I was prepared. Somehow I was doing it. I was in the middle of it, and these women love it and they actually need it, and they will tell me how I have this particular words that they need to hear. And I thought, how? I don't even know how I'm doing it. And I realized it's God who is giving me. I was available, I said yes, and God just gave me the words, because those are not my words. You can't believe that you're saying things and women are responding to it, and moms are responding to it. And some of them are hooked and they say, I just want to do it. Now I want to help you. I want to, tell me what to do. And then you say, why do you want to help me? I don't know if you really know what you're saying, what you're asking, but I think they are so touched by what you said that you don't even know what you're saying, but it's the Holy Spirit talking to you, and they see some little light in you and they want to help you because they want to share that light.